Another future collaborator Vince will work with and help shape his first number one hit during this era, musician, producer, arranger, Tom Bell. It's during this time when a friendship begins with an entrepreneur engineer looking to start his own recording studio. Joe Tarsha offers studio space in the new location in exchange for Vincent's help in the renovation. It's the beginning of the legendary Sigma Sound Studio.
People started gravitating toward it because it has a great sound. The amount of people that came through that studio were amazing, that were, you know, Major Harris. He did arrangements for some of them. David Bowie, Patti LaBelle. Patti's a Philly person. That was the place to go.
But it's the producing teams of Gamble and Huff and Tom Bell that's identified with Sigma Sound with Vince Montana and its talented session musicians. Where the Philadelphia sound and a record label will be forever linked.